My name's Tom Watson. I'm a senior project coordinator at Explore Manufacturing, which is in Worksop in Nottinghamshire. We're manufacturing some platform slabs, in total around 2,300 for HS2 Old Oak Common Station. We're making 1,960 segments for the High Speed 2 line, and then we're making 405 slabs for the conventional station. So we've stood outside one of the HS2 platform slabs here in the storage yard. So what you can see here is actually this end is the what you'll see at the other side of the platform. This is the platform edge. We've got manufactured in here is two runs of channels. They'll actually attach to the screen that goes on the platform edge. You'll also see you've got four lifting points in there. So that's how we lift and handle them here. It's also how the site team will lift and handle them on site to install them. One of the major benefits, especially for Old Oak Common Station, is that we're manufacturing the majority of these slabs ahead of time. So we've already made a total of around 600 of them. When the teams are ready to install those, then it's just a case of them taking these on the back of a wagon, and they can install these at a really good rate. So it takes a lot of labour on what would normally be a really busy construction site, and it puts it into a factory where it's a controlled environment. So the way that we make these platform slabs is we have one part of the factory which is called the bespoke carousel. So how that works is we have a mould which sits on part of that carousel. They basically set the shapes. In the meantime, we have another team that are working in the reinforcement hall. So they'll start putting all of the steel work together. They'll make the cages and make the shape of it before the concrete gets poured, where we then batch up the concrete and pour the concrete into the mould. From there, the carousel can then move into a curing chamber where it's left overnight for around 12 to 24 hours. The whole unit is then taken out of the mould, and then it comes out here into the storage area ready for delivery. In the factory, we've got about 380 workforce staff, and then we've got about 220 people in the office. Part of that, we've also got 25 apprentices and graduates, which 80% of the workforce is actually employed within a 15-mile radius of the factory. We also source the majority of our materials locally as well, so it's a really good economic boost for not only Worksop, which is an old mining town, but also for some of the surrounding areas here.